guys, what is up? Today I'll be showing you how to get any comic you want for free. Absolutely any comic you want and read it for free. I'm not gonna take much of your time, so to get started without further ado, let's get into it. First, you're gonna need this software which helps you read comics. It's called Comic Rack. I'm gonna leave the link to this website in the description below. Once you get into the website, just click on the Windows download. It's gonna start downloading. As you can see, I have it right over here, so I want to download it. Second, you're gonna get to download a comic. My main website that I use is called Get Comics, which I'm also gonna leave the link to in the description below. You go in, oh yeah, you just select search the comic you want. So I'm just gonna search, say I want a Batman comic. I type Batman, search. And then you can get tons of Batman comics. Just tap whatever comic you want and you'll get it. So you just click on the comic, click download. Oh, sorry, not that. I'm sorry. You go down here, you see Batman Beyond 9, issue 9, 2017. The size of the file is 23 megabytes. You click on download now. It's gonna start downloading. As you can see, it's downloading right now. While it downloads, I'm gonna show you that this actually works. I have Deadpool comics. I have, say, the limited series, R4, Sins of the Past, Suicide Kings. I even have the Deadpool and Deadpool Kills the Marvel Universe. I even have Batman comics, tons and tons of Batman comics. I especially like the Batman Elseworlds publication comics. They're really good. Our download should be complete by now. It is. Click on it. It's gonna launch Comic Rack. It's opening. Close all of this. That's how that happens the first time you launch it. Don't worry. Never mind. And as you can see, I have the comic right here. And I can read it. Really nice, really easy. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, please don't forget to leave a like and comment below if you had an issue with this, and I'll be glad to help you. Until another video, see you guys later. Peace.